Moncus Park received a donation from a Lafayette hospital. Lafayette Surgical Specialty Hospital contributed $75,000. Officials say the money will be used for maintaining equipment, ensuring the smooth functioning of all utilities, and sustaining operations throughout the play area.